Come on in. Good morning, how you doing?
There are times that in the lives of a student,
good to see you,
one teacher can make a big impact.
Hi.
Oh, good to see you, sweetie. How are you?
Good.
Oh, good to see that smiling face. Hey, how are you?
In Hawkinson, that teacher is Arlene Rose.
Let me see those fingernails of yours, girl. Wow, look at that.
For 20 years, Rose has been touching the lives of students from all over, finding a different approach to connecting with them.
I think learning still happens within the framework of relationship, but it's a different kind of learning.
Musay Barkley and Haley OJ are seniors at the high school. Miss Rose has been in their lives since they were in sixth grade.
You guys are so something. You know, you are really special to me.
Sixth grade, I was super insecure about my hair because I thought it wasn't the same as others. I couldn't do cool things with it. But she made it clear that my hair was beautiful in its own way and things. I mean, she'll just do what she does to engage with a kid and make them feel special.
Now it's their turn.
So what's the simple sentence?
The 71-year-old was born with a rare neurological disease called HSP, hereditary spastic paraplegia.
Okay.
She's lost feeling in both legs. It doesn't let her slow her down.
She doesn't let her disability like affect her in any way. Like it physically affects her, but it doesn't affect her like how she treats people and like the way that she acts around people.
The two seniors are raising money for a new electric wheelchair.
We're at $3,300 and we're gonna top it off, I promise.
That's a lot. That is a lot.
The pair want to make it easier for their favorite teacher to get around the school so she can remain with her students.
I just feel gifted and blessed.
Arlene Rose has been trying to get a wheelchair now, an electric wheelchair now, for a few years, but says her insurance hasn't exactly been helpful. The trio says the money raised should take care of that, the difference of that, as well as medical bills and a new walker. Back to you.